out to the customers when you have snowbanks up to up to here, and you.
It takes about three times as long.
Three times, okay.
And we got an extra guy in every truck to ensure that the guys can stand there, move if they have to, because the roads are so narrow. It takes forever to wait and to go back and forth between cars. So yeah. That's what we do. Seven trucks.
Were you dreading the weather forecasts for this this weekend? Yeah.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah.
How many drivers do you have?
We have seven trucks out there, and we have seven runners, so it's 14 people. And then a couple of the other guys will take out things every once in a while.
But the flowers must get there, right? That's the idea.
They must be wrapped up so that they freeze.